I've been to your house, Smartshot. I've seen that old horse you have in your backyard tied to the sycamore tree whose ribs show, and whose teeth are too tired to chew the dead grass in your lawn. Let me tell you something, Marge. That horse exemplifies the way that you look at this world. And when I saw those xylophone ribs, I saw you ordering 4 steaks at the Jeff Ruby Steakhouse. One for you, one for the trash can, one to flush right down the toilet, and one more to send back to keep the low-rent little kitchen bakers on their toes. Starting in Cincinnati and working our way through the Midwest. I doubt you've ever done that kind of calculation in your head, have you? The only thing that keeps you up at night is wondering how much milk you're going to get from that starving horse. Well, Marge, I've got some bad news for you. That horse is male, so you're going to get zilch. Welcome to the world, Marge.